Open the right cover and remove the tray. Open the cover of the roller in the side cover. Squeeze the roller at the front flap and pull the roller off. In the printer, you can remove or replace the other two rollers in the same way. It's done.